In this video, we are going to see about batch apex. So batch apex is also a asynchronous execution. It can process large number of records. So for example, if you take a data loader, maximum it can process 5 millions of records. But if you take batch apex, it can process of 50 million records. And it will be giving you the greater flexibility, as well as it can easily manageable the chunks. And this is steps that you need to follow to create a batch apex. So first of all, you need to implement the interface called database.batchable. And after that, you need to add three methods called start, execute, and finish. The start method, we have to use one keyword called database.querylocator. So which will helps you to query from the database. And this start method, this finish method will execute only once. But this execute method will finish multiple number of times. After finishing all the process, in finish method, if you want to add any piece of code, you can add it. Like example, you can add some code by sending the email. And if you want to add one more batch process, you can add in the finish method. So like that, you can add maximum of 5 batch apex. Now, let's see a small video demonstration about the batch apex. Implement the batch apex. First, I'll create new apex class. So in this apex class, so here there is a field called bill. So in this bill, I created one currency field called tax. So now whatever the existing records is there, I want to update that bill as 18% tax. And for that, slightly I just changed this formula field, the previous formula field which we already have. So doctor bill plus lab bill multiplication of tax also. So now, so this is the standard format to write the batch apex. So global class, name of the batch class, implements. So it must be implement the database.batchable interface. Now, so there is three variables, query, field, and value. So string q, string f, integer v, and then this q will be stored in query, and then f will be stored in field, and v will be stored in value. Now, so database.querylocator, so which will generate the query for all the records and execute. So execute method will execute multiple times and it will update the particular field. So which object you want to update? So that is bill object. And I want to replace value in this particular field. So I want to update the value in this particular field. And in this final method, it is like a finish method. So in finish method, you can write anything, like after the execution, if you want to get any notification, you can implement the email program here. So it is up to your requirements. So save this batch apex. So to execute this, go to developer console. Open execute anonymous window. So here string q is select tags from bill, and string f is tags, this is a field, and value. So value I want to change it as 18, and then database.executeBatch is a method which will execute our batch apex, and name of the class, and q comma f comma v, execute it. So it is completed. So now we'll just verify these bills. So there is so many bills already, it is there. So just check it out with this bill number 6. So here you can find tax is automatically updated as 18%. And doctor bill, lab bill,
both together will be multiplied with this 18 and you will get this value. So if you want to cross check, we'll just check with only 100. So save it. So here you can see the difference. So like this, you can implement the batch class to process the millions of records.